Leading Malawian pro Paul Chidale shot an impressive round of four under par 68 to grab a first round lead of the Safari Tour as season four got underway at the par 72 Sigona Golf Club course. Meanwhile, home players Njogu and Mohit shot two under par 70 each to tie for the second place with Kenya Railways Golf Club Alfred Nandwa.